Here it is. It's been sitting here for a long time. Finally got everything back together. The only thing I still need to add is the alternator and turbo stuff. But check this out. Just installed the head. This morning was bare pistons when I woke up. Let's see how this goes. That's what you call a healthy 6.5 liter turbo diesel. So excited. First one with a manual trans, so that'll be fun. There it is.